Yes, myself Uma Shankar Sharma, and I'm joined this Agastya International Foundation. This basically for Bangalore based, but we are operating this in North India about 1.5 years. So we are doing this science on wheels and providing this knowledge or vision to this curiosity amongst the students for science. So let me explain this model. You are seeing this a weightlifter and the weights. Now both these are different objects, but now when we are rotating it, we see that the weightlifter is rotating the weight. What is the principle behind it? The main principle is, that means vision perception. Both the images reaches to more than two images reaches in between 1/10 of a second. Both the image gets mixed up, and hence we see this. So you can see an image only when it is getting after 1/10 of a second. But when more than two images get within 1/10 of a second, both the images get mixed up and brain get confused and shows that both images. Likewise, see. You have to see this way.
Okay.
See? Close this your eye. After some time you open your eyes and see what happens. Now open your eyes. You see, one hole in your palm. So this brain part, left part of the brain controls his right organs, and right part left organs. When we are seeing with this eye, this brain is working. When you are seeing with this eye, this brain is also. Both the images reach at the same time. Hence it gets mixed up. So vision perception, that means we are getting this mixed image, and we are seeing that although we are seeing through the pipe only, but seeing that we are seeing through the hole. We have a hole in a palm.